What's going on, everybody? My name is Daniel Calderon, and welcome to Film Obsessed. Today's discussion, my boy, Quentin Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
I'm Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there. That your son?
No, it's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting. I love that stuff, you know, the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody order fried sauerkraut? Crown you Nazi bastards!
This film, directed by the one and only Quentin Tarantino, tells the story of faded television star Rick Dalton, played by Leonardo DiCaprio, and his stunt double Cliff Booth, played by Brad Pitt, who together navigate 1969's LA in search of fame and fortune in Hollywood.
So Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
The ninth film from Quentin Tarantino, I have to say, is another addition to his legacy. Great performances from DiCaprio and Brad Pitt. I thought their performances were fun, likable, and charismatic. The dynamic of their friendship was really enjoyable and interesting. You got TV star Rick Dalton. He's a hothead, emotional, sporadic kind of guy. This contrasts nicely with stuntman Cliff Booth, kind of calm, cool, collective vibe.
He accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter.
However, Rick Dalton is the one who's loved and respected mostly because he's the face of the friendship, the star, if you will. Then there's Cliff Booth that, like a stunt double, he's behind the scenes, the unspoken hero. And I love the themes of the friendship because it made me appreciate the message the film was trying to deliver, which is you don't have to be rich, powerful, famous, or even glorified to make a difference in this world. Now let me explain. You have Rick Dalton, who is emotional and in pain because he feels he needs the next big role in Hollywood to make an impact. And then you got the humble friend, Cliff Booth, who asks nothing in return, spends the entire film doing chores for Rick Dalton, getting shit on by the Manson family, and getting fired from one of his stunt gigs. So, at the end of the film, when Cliff Booth ultimately and brutally, I should add, you know what I'm talking about, saves the day from the Manson family murders, he proves to the audience that you don't gotta be an actor to make an impact. All you gotta be is a hero. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me on another discussion. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to follow me on my Instagram and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you too can become. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you.